So he stops, the chair stops, and he has to stomp his feet to try to get it to work again.